you've been fucking amazing. Thank you for coming to the restaurant. Okay, so we're gonna play another Eric Chapin song. This song is about talking about freedom. Freedom of being who you are. Freedom of how you can express yourself. Okay, one of Eric Chapin's song. Song called Want to Be Free.
I'm not afraid. will run. I will roll. Born to be free. Born to be free. Nobody can steal. Oh, people, wherever you are.
this is Frida. What the fuck is going on?
I don't know. Oh, is this from Mexico? You guys from Mexico? Hola.
Those are the bunny's here.
Bunny right here. For you. Exclusive for you. I mean, this one too.
Not
this one.
I prefer bunnies.
Ready? You guys ready?
Yeah, sure. Show
the camera. Let's go.
Panda. Who the fuck are we? Anyway, are you guys okay? Make sure you know friends next to you. Okay? I want you to have a great time. Okay, so these are like our new trend, like a bunch of bras. It's not a bad trend, but
it smells good. Yeah, as long as it smells good.
Okay, so it's very distracting, by the way. Okay, not in a bad way. Okay, so what are we supposed to talk about? Oh, by the way, today, one of my great friends, Gene Simmons from Kiss here. Woo!
Legend.
Yes. By the way, she's a great friend of mine too. His daughter Sophie. She just got married. Congratulations.
Today?
Today.
Wow. Oh my God.
Wow.
Here?
Yes. Yeah, I don't think it's going to be here, but before this show.
Really?
Wow. Thank you so much for coming. It means a lot to me. Wow. Yes. Woo! Thank you. So sweet of you. So, as I said, you know, all of us coming from the different band, you know, it's kind of amazing, like, who'd have thought? Oh, are you okay? Okay? You want water?
Yes!
Okay, you should take a rest. Did you get bored?
I can give you my broken drumstick. Seriously, look, I broke this many sticks.
Oh my God!
Calm down.
I mean, it's kind of dangerous to throw these out there, so maybe some kind of a charity or something will do that. Anyway, yes, so we got, you know, how do you say, we united, all of us. At times like these, you know, it's time to unite. Not time to separate. If we can unite, right? Anybody can. Anyway, so we're gonna keep on going. So we've been playing, you know, a bunch of new songs. We actually only released one song.
Whose fault? Whose fault?
Our band just announced last November, a few months ago. Then we are doing a small tour, like, you know, we just played 4 days in Tokyo, two nights in New York, and then kind of like a final night for this tour, Los Angeles. Again, we are so grateful, you know, such a very, very fucking short notice, like thousands of people got, you know, came to our show.
And you know what, at the same time, so many people are watching in Japan in the movie theaters as well.
That's great. That's a good point. So actually, we are broadcasting throughout Japanese movie theaters. So, hi Japan. Hi Tokyo. So, hi to Japan.
And also, also all over the world through VIPs, right?
Yes, also there's a platform called VIPs. There are people like, we are globally broadcasting, live broadcasting throughout the world.
Yes.
Hi everyone in the world.
You gotta show what you got to the whole world.
Exactly.
Everyone is banging their head in the living room.
Make sure. So, we're gonna have a fucking amazing show. I mean, again, with amazing crowd. Okay. So, basically every song we are playing is pretty much a new song, but how amazing you guys are all singing.
Of course.
Okay, so Hi, do you wanna introduce this song?
Thank you.
taking one nap. Oh, I'm not taking a nap. I'm just thinking what to say. Okay, so, as I said, actually, you know, I'm also leaving Tokyo to go to Los Angeles, my home. I'm amazing feeling. I don't know how to thank you guys. Just have to express how I feel. I came here a long time ago. Probably before you guys are born. I mean, we all came here a long time ago. We have been trying to break the boundary.
Not this country.
If there is a war between East and West, I think world is getting thinner and lower. We came here, I came here to pursue American dream. It hasn't been that easy. Let's see if I can describe like a bird. My wings, our wings, our wings are bloody red, but you guys kept sending us wind. Because of you guys, we are still here. We are still trying to fly. You guys are sending us amazing love, amazing wing. So, we can probably fly without fucking wings. Okay, the next song we'll be playing. There's a word called Chidarake no Tsubasa Hirogete, which is like spreading our bloody wings. This is also a theme song for the film called Attack on Titan. I wrote this song a few years ago to try to thank you. Okay? Let's spread our fucking bloody wings. Thank you.
Psycho!